I love striped catfish. Rolling over coral reefs. Their movement is mesmerizing. We see them most often when they're out feeding. The fish at the leading edge of the aggregation forage as those above roll down over them to take their turn. Often other species will feed alongside them, jacks, soapfish. Even a lionfish gets into the act. All taking advantage of the disturbance. I followed one swarm for almost an hour when it suddenly rose up into the water column. It was so beautiful. Then a few minutes later, they all settled back down to resume feeding. Another time we found a cluster of catfish faces staring out from beneath a low covering of rubbery sheet sponge. After a short exploration of the area, I returned to find Ned encircled by a milling mass of the 5-inch fish that had evidently called in reinforcements. They rolled in place for over 10 minutes until some catfish command was issued, and off they moved.